this. Can't touch this.
And I'm the teacher of lorikeets. Let's start with a good icebreaker. Why did the lady put lipstick on her head? Because she wanted to make up her mind. Why did I become a teacher? I became a teacher because I had once had this supervisor who inspired me to chase my dreams and pursue my career in teaching. Ever since that day, I've been in classrooms and I've never looked back. I really enjoy teaching children because they bring happiness to not only my life, even in the darkest of days, they always make me smile. I love to bring joy, happiness, and laughter into my classroom every single day because that's what it's all about. Follow your dreams, kids. I hope that each individual lorikeet follows their dreams just like I did. And they can be whatever they want to be, even if it is a barbecue flipping person. That's what they choose.
I've always wanted to work in education. I'm very privileged to work here at Birraban. I'm so happy that I get to support the lorikeets every single day and all the other students around the school.
Give us your best shot. Would you like to hear a pizza joke? Nah, it's too cheesy.
Because it brings a lot of acceptance and joy, and it's just a fun place.
My favorite thing about Birraban is the amount of respect shown.
Birraban makes me proud because the culture brings us
that they're both really nice and they both help all the children in learning, and like they reassure them that everything is fine. And
the best thing about Miss Leonard and Miss Sarah that they're so wise that their ancient wrinkles are showing.
They're nice, kind, loveful, and respect everyone in the school.
My favorite thing about Miss Leonard is that she has the worst dad jokes.
What I like about Miss Sarah and Miss Leonard is that they always help me understand and learn. They're kind and they're pretty.
The funniest thing about Miss Sarah is that she laughs at her own jokes. That's just totally weird.
I like about Miss Sarah, she's funny, and Miss Leonard is supportive.
What I like about Miss Leonard and Miss Sarah is that they're always helpful and that they were very kind of me.
Thank you. The green turtle's fat comes from its food, which is seagrass and algae.
I learned this year that turtles, only some turtles can change colour from the warmth of the sea.
The coolest thing I wanted to see at Birdman is that I got to learn to ride my bike.
It would have to be about turtles and a cool fun fact that they breathe through their butts during hibernation.
Math, and we've done like math and thinking while moving. We do math and thinking while moving together.
For me to love again, oh, where do I start? And when do you end?
I like to write and I like to play with my friends. The
thing to do at school is art, because Miss Leonard does a lot of fun things with it. My favorite thing to do at school is geography.
That thing is sport.
The best thing I like about school is the running games.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to.
When I grow up, I want to be a zookeeper.
When I grow up, I want to be a farmer or a zookeeper.
To be a nurse.
When I grow up, I want to be a professional soccer player.
When I'm older, I want to be a teacher.
All right, saving the best to last.
What do you call caveman's fart? A blast from the past.
You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up.